In our last video, we made an infographic in a very easy and simple way using PowerPoint. Now let's see how to make them look spectacular with animations. Rod here. Welcome to Burn to Learn. To begin, we're going to click the first shape we want to be animated. Then we'll go to the animations bar, click on Add Animation. Here a displayable menu will appear with the animations we can use. You can play around with the animations. We have a lot of options here. Now we're going to go to More Enhanced Effects and choose Basic Zoom because it looks better with the circular shapes. Once we have added the effect to the shapes, don't forget to animate the text box too. Just click on the text and go to Animations, Add Animation, and select an animation. We're going to use Appear for the text boxes. Now we select the next shape and repeat the same steps. But starting with this shape, we have to set the timing so the effects show up one after the other. While you have selected the shape you're working with, go to the Animations bar, and on the Timing menu, click on Duration. And let's set this one to 0.05 seconds. Just right above there, we need to click on the Start option and set it to Start After Previous. Don't forget to check how the animations look by clicking on the upper left corner in the Presentation Mode icon. Let's see if any changes are needed. Now, repeat these steps with the other shapes. We're ready now to wow our audience. Why don't you use animated infographics in your next presentation? Wait for more helpful advanced PowerPoint videos in our channel.